So in the previous audiocast, I was talking a great deal about the fact that people of faith are often working in every industry and how their faith comes across their business work of building income for their family and revenue for their business is really important today. Because if you are using your faith to change the way that you are doing your business practice to create income for your family, I'm not sure that's moral or ethical today. On the one hand, we have the right to do it, but on the other hand, if it creates a practice of malpractice or malfeasance or an abuse of power, then we're out of line with the Lord in every hour.